Let me tell you about the tune we're going to do. This was Elvis's first recording. He did this. And so, you know, bluegrass is like a cross between...
Hokey and hicky.
it's country, and but it's also like a little bit of... I can't see anything now. It's a cross between a little bit of like blues, like jazz and country, but
it's hick music.
It's hick. It's hick. So anyway, so this is in homage to Elvis, his first tune, and he's considered to be one of the greatest, if that's an oxymoron, bluegrass tunes ever written. Blue Moon of Kentucky.
I said,